How I store my Squishmallow tags. I remove the string first by pulling it and making it go in back the hole. I store the strings in a Ziploc bag in case I reattach. Then I flip the tag to the bio and tape the side, then tape it to stick to the wall. Stick. Stick. I like to see them all, so here's my wall.
So I decided to go down to Circus Circus in Las Vegas, Nevada to check out their Squishmallows, and I was not expecting to see so many. First there was this machine, and then there was this one, and I saw Malcolm, and I knew I had to try and get him. So I tried a few times. I did manage to get Jackie the Purple Tulip. The tulips did seem easier to get, but I did give this one away to a cute little kid, and I eventually did get Malcolm the Mushroom. So yeah, this is my full haul.
My boyfriend is visiting me today. Y'all know what that means. Gimme. Patty, Patty, Patty. She is beautiful. Updated cow collection. I'm in love. Squishmallow time. Package 1. I've been trying to get this guy since I started collecting. Finally broke down and paid too much for him on your karaoke. Swishy! Swishy! Worth it. Pterodactyl string.
Archie Axolotl and Simon the Sloth. Life is just a beach when you're
Avery, 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 Avery. Acquired the duck lamb. Fuzzy belly ball, I love him so much. Package 2. Another one of my biggest dinosaurs. Got her for a steel DC. She has no tags. Billy the kangaroo. Look at her pouch.
What your favorite whatever says about you. You're going with the safe choice, maybe a bit basic, but you're not wrong. Is this one really your favorite, or were you just told it should be? You're either really awesome, or you really suck. No middle ground. You are the middle ground. You are a very neutral person. You like the classics. Hey, that's my dad's favorite. Hey, that's my mom's favorite. You pretentious fucker. You piece of shit hipster. You're cool. Like, actually cool. You are what the hipsters think they are. You are a child. And I mean that literally, like, you're not yet a teenager. You are a child. And I mean that as an insult. You are a contrarian. You do not exist. This is no one's favorite. This one shouldn't even count. But I'll let it slide, because you have good taste.
Squishmallow hunting in Las Vegas. This time, I decided to check out the Adventure Dome inside Circus Circus Hotel and Casino. Look, going for the gold game is very similar to the Circus Towns game in my other TikTok. I found out that the more players you have, the bigger the prizes are, aka bigger Squishmallows. I really wanted to win at Donald, and I was so excited to win on my first try. And then I got this pig and was like, what is this? So I played it a few more times, and I finally won an adorable Donald. Which Squishmallow should I try for next?
Come Squishmallow hunting with me.
You know what she said to me? She said,
I'm gone, gone.
Player, aren't you? And I bet you got hoes.
I Is said, this heaven?
You don't know me like that. I just go with the flow.
Benny. Benny, Benny,
you can't fool me like that. You're gonna leave me on red. I said,
well, well, so many.
Y'all, we are 3 for 3 on these squish hunts. So yesterday, I was gonna go to Kroger. I didn't end up going, and I got home, and my friend said that she found the 8-inch squishes at our Kroger, which they said they weren't gonna get. They got them.
And of course, I was looking for my chocolate milk boy, Ronnie. Didn't see him. They had Todd's, they had Walker's, they had literally everyone else. They had Lucy May, of course. And I was about to leave, but then at the bottom of the bin was Ronnie. I'm so excited. He was my biggest ISO, and I have him, and now I have this cow family, and they're just adorable.
Now look at this.
My pre-order is here. 16-inch Corinna the Teal Cat. Bio. Fuzzy Belly.
Gentlemen, her.
Squishmallow hunting in Las Vegas. Thanks to Cassidy, I had to check out the Midway games at Circus Circus Hotel and Casino. I found the Animal House claw machine and had to give it my best shot. I always go for plushes that look a little easier to get. Genie the Yellow Tulip and I had a connection and I wasn't gonna let it go. The claw doesn't have a tight grip, but at the right angle, you do have a chance to get lucky. I was shook because did I mention this was my fifth attempt at playing? I was beyond excited. Check back for part two when I play more games.
This is an important message. If you're a bad bitch, you own Squishmallows, and a lot of them, okay? Bad bitches own Squishmallows. This is Ollie. She came in the mail today. And I'm a bad bitch.
Come squish hunting with us, Hallmark. They had Benny, Brenna, Marshalls, Nothing, Five Below, Zero, No More Benny, JoJo Siwa, Mission Success.
So I gave my girlfriend a $60 budget, so she gets to pick whatever Squishmallow she wants, and I'll pay for it.
And she's off.
I grabbed a little basket.
Yeah, not the big ones.
Look what I found.
Oh, she picked another one.
McKenna. All right.
She also picked the jellyfish. I'll leave her for 5 seconds.
Yeah, I can't pay for that.
It doesn't even fit in it.
Well, she's dedicated, she's getting it. All right, so this is what we bought.
So we got Candy, got McKenna, we got Janet, and we got Davina.
And because we already have Brina, and I bought her Zaylee. Is that her name? I think, I don't know. So yeah, there you go. Those ones, and that one. You love me? Good.
Just tell me about you.